Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So, these kind of videos, okay, wait, I have a lot to explain. First of all, before anyone else points it out, I'm pointing it out. Yes, there's a pimple here, and it hurts, and it wouldn't cover up. So, yeah. Also, I have a blanket on because I'm freezing. So there's that too. So these kind of videos, like what you're about to see, is kind of something that I came up with a few days ago, and I just kind of, it kind of was like bing, like, you know, it was like the light bulb inside of my head. But I'm not sure how well it's gonna go over, but I really like the idea of it. So I gotta explain it a little bit because it can get pretty confusing. So I want to do like music video reactions that I've already seen, but like they're from my favorite artists. And I'm just gonna watch the music videos from like each album, and each album will be like a separate video, if that makes sense. So I'm starting off with One Direction, because you know, they're my babies. So I'm starting off with them first. I'm only gonna be watching the videos from their first album, Up All Night, if that makes sense, like the music videos they made for that. And then the next video will be the videos they made for the Take Me Home album, and then Midnight Memories, ones from that album, for, and then Made in the AM. So yes, that is kind of how it's gonna, how this series is gonna be. And I have like a whole bunch of other artists like listed out with their like albums and the music videos that they made for each album. So yes, I like have two pages just full. So yeah, we're gonna start with One Direction, and I have to be honest, I'm not exactly ready because I haven't watched these videos in a very long time. And yeah, I don't know, I think I'm gonna cry. Hopefully I don't, because I have somewhere to be this weekend, so yikes. Also, before we start, I've been posting every day for like the past week, and that's great for me, because you know, like I'll go months of being MIA, but I've been uploading a video every single day so far this week, and it's currently Friday, so you'll be seeing this on Saturday. Isn't that weird? That's weird. Anyways, okay, so we're gonna start with What Makes You Beautiful. I'm not ready. I kind of look washed out, but that's okay. Okay, so here we go. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Look how little I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. Look at his hair. Also, why do boys think throwing rocks out mountains, why do they think that's fun? Oh my god. What? It's so weird seeing him sing all of them like this. Oh, Zayn. Oh my god, Niall. I miss them so much, but look how little they are. Also, who wears jeans at the beach? They look so little. Oh. Look how cute he is. I remember being so jealous of these girls. Like, my 13-year-old self was like, I remember Louis' stripes and his red pants. They're so like, it was his thing. Oh, I miss the beach. That was my song. You heard it. She's so, all of these girls are so pretty. I have no idea who they are. Okay, so they take off their shirts, but they don't take off their heavy jeans. Okay. Oh. Look at all of them. They're so over there having a blast. I remember getting, I was like, squeeze me? Who is that? Sparklers! The best part about summer is sparklers, that's all I have to say. Zayn's face, me too. Oh. Sorry, I just remembered something. I think she's gonna be in the next video. His little jacket, I want it. As Hey Violet's hoodie plays in the background. My heart. I miss them so much. Anyways, back to what I was saying. The girl, there's like one girl in it, and me and my friends used to think that it was like Taylor Lautner's female twin. Yikes. So the next one has gotta be you, and I remember this one, you know, a little bit. Oh my god, the drama. Look at his little baby face. Little baby face. None of them have facial hair. He looks so weird. But I love it. I wonder if his hair would still be that curly if he like grew it out. But he doesn't. That's not safe. Oh my god. The Cooper. Which one of these boys couldn't drive at this time? Was it Zane? I don't know. I can't remember. I remember one of them couldn't drive. It probably is Zane, actually, because he's taking the train instead of whatever Harry took and then the Cooper that, I don't know. None of them have facial hair and they look like they're 12. And I think that they were like my age. See? Oh my god, Niall's so the little baby. They're so like fetus. Like I remember listening to this in the car, and my brother Caleb would sing this high. Like he was able to sing this high. I don't know. That's Taylor Lautner's twin, female twin. I don't know. Don't listen to me. It's so awkward. You don't really realize how cringy their really old music videos are. But... and they're just, the other boys are just like, hey. They look so little. Zane's eyebrows, though. I'm a late reaction, but his eyebrows, what? Fireworks! I love summer. I'm so sad. I'm gonna cry. Oh, there's Zane and Taylor Lautner's twin. Imagine if there was actually twins and they would name Taylor Lautner Tyler Lautner and then the girl Taylor Lautner. Sorry, I'll leave. Okay, that was it. I'm gonna cry. Okay, last one for this video anyway is One Thing, and this is like, I think this is the first music video I watched of theirs, and I remember being like, who's the curly one? Here we go. Oh. His hair changed so drastically. Oh my god. He's such a goober. That's all I can describe. Comparing how he looks then to how all of them look now, it's like, whoa. Look at him. Look at old Zane with his quip. I miss them. They are worse. Oh my god, look at all those people. I have so much love in my heart for these boys. I miss 2012. Look at little Louie. I just remembered that 2 out of 5 of these boys are parents, and no longer like dads like we all call them. They're actual parents, and that's insane to me. That is insane. Ugh, such a goal. I want to go to London at night. Look at them. Oh my god, I want to be Mrs. Mallet. Me. Oh. Oh my god, the couch. So nostalgic. Imagine being one of those people in the crowd behind them, or like at all in this video, and then just seeing how far they've come. I'm so upset. I'm so upset. I miss them so much. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I know it wasn't like surprising or like shocking as if I was doing reacting to like a newer video or whatever, but upset. I miss them so much, and like, this is only the first album. I'm not even ready, but yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.